Usozinyama ohamba ngesihlalo esinamasondo wase Kariega eEastern Cape ubheke emncintiswaneni iBody-Building World Cup eSlovenia. Kepha ke uMax Kulati akanalo uxhaso lwezemali ukufinyelela ekufezeni iphupho lakhe. Ngasekuqaleni kwalenyanga sasakaza udaba lwakhe lapha ezindabeni nalapha ekhala khona ngoxhaso. Bakhona ke omsamaria abalungileyo abamxhase ngemali yethikithi lendiza kanye nencwadi yokuvakasha ivisa. Ukuzwa kabanzi ngalolu daba sikhuluma naye ke uMax. Sikwamukele eindabeni zakusihlwa mfoka Kulati.
Yebo ndawungakwenza kombeza. Thank you.
Sitshele wangena kanjani kulomdlalo weBody-Building nanokuthi isimo sakho azange mhlawumbe sikudibalise?
Kulomdlalo weBody-Building ngangiyenziwa ngumtshana wami engigama lakhe ngumongezi Mata. Kuye umuntu wangifaka kulelanga iBody-Building. Isimo sami sona sithelenti kakhulu ngoba angikwazi ukuzenza zonke izinto ekwazi yenzwa ngabantu abakwazi uhamba as iBody-Builders. Ngoba mna ndiyihleleke i-wheelchair kodwa loo nto leyo ayibangeli uba mandiyeke ukusebenza ngamandla ngoba nabantu entrainer ba-able bayakwazi uzihambela ndindedwa umntu ohleli kwi-wheelchair.
Odabeni esasisakaza wavele uhamba ngesihlalo sakho esinamasondo ukoleka imali yokuya eSlovenia, babe kuphendula kanjani abantu?
Ndafumana inhlahla ngoba ikhona ikhampani eyayangceda yandibhatalela itikiti lam loya eSlovenia. If ngiyakwazi ukuyiza egama ngu-EP Worth Minerals, ndancedwa u-executive chairman wapha Welcome Sandawana, yaba nguyo embhatalelayo itikiti loya eSlovenia. Mr. Welcome Sandawana uzise ngu-Mrs. Tracy Posthumous Mayors, i-vice president yalapha kwi-IBFF.
Sichazele ngoxhaso osulutholile njengamanje nokuthi lubuya kobani.
Hello.
Yebo, ngithi sichazele ngoxhaso osulutholile nalokuthi obani laba bakulekelele ngalo uxhaso lolu.
Yebo. Ndifumana uxhaso ku-EP World Minerals, Mr. Sandawana, nakuesikanuka ku-30 Mayors ngiyozisileyo, no-Hollywood SA naye utshilo bawuzonceda andisebenzele i-Energy Green. And then olunye uxhaso ndifumana kwi-community members, zona ziyenza i-variety fundraising ukuthi bamandikwazi ukuya phaa even ukubhatala ivisa. Ndazanyana nguhlela ukuthi SA wandinceda ngevisa. So ngoku into esiyenzayo ikhona i-function yokugqibela sobanayo ngo-28 May, apho sozama khona uraise i-10,000 because kusashota i-10,000 kuze i-cover sezonke i-costs zam.
Sibonge kakhulu ngesikhathi sakho Kulati. Kanti mbukela uma unesifiso sokwelekelela uMax ungaxhumana naye kule nombolo evela phansi kobuso bethelevishini yakho.